young executive, YOUNG, ESPCCIBE. I just want to give a shout out to all my people holding me down in Florida, to my people out in New York that's holding me down, my whole Hawaii family. So right now, this is downtown Chicago, as everybody can see. See those pretty buildings, you know. Just look at the scenery. This is how we do it out here. So, you guys ever want to come out to my city, you can see how we do it. Again, make sure y'all check out that video, High as a Kite. It's on its way. We got the video for I Can Get It. That's coming out next. And we got a buzz going on in Canada and Germany. So shout out to everybody that's supporting the whole Sincere Young Executive Records movement. And this is Executive Status right here.
A being superhero relieve you from the stress, rescue you from the nest in just a few ticks.
I'll be a superhero.
I'll save you.
Put on my cape and fly through the sky.
For you.
I'll be a superhero.
I'll save you. Cloud nine, a heart's mine, a heart's mine, a heart's mine, it's all mine. So I fly through the sky, soar through the sky, through the sky, the great skies. Helene in Connecticut said the current guy she's with is not boyfriend material, he's so unfit. Says he wants to get physical and use his fists. So I flew through with my magic whip. Told her you deserve better, he's a coward, that's it. It's a slow process, I'ma help you through it. If you need affection, my services provided. A shoulder to cry on, I got to take a pic. I kissed her pink lips, she felt electric. We both lost our sense, then regained conscience. She sprayed like tsunami, I entered the punani. My sex skills bravo, just like Johnny had her reaching the stars, making love on the moon is bizarre. Fulfill the needs and I heal the scars. Pull the hair, talk dirty things that you wouldn't do. Last along, made a climax, things you couldn't do.
I'll be a superhero.
I'll save you.
Do
you have a man? Your soy sense settle. What's your name again?
This feels so bizarre.
How's it going out there, everybody? It's your boy Sincere. Sincere TV, live in effect. Downtown Chicago right now, doing a little bit of shopping. You know, I just want to let all my fans out there know that next video that we're going to do is probably going to be I Can Get It or You Got Me Feeling. So hit me with an email and let me know which video you think I should do one for first. Also, I want everybody out there to take down my MySpace if you don't have it already. It's official. www.myspace.com/YoungSincere, YOUNGSINSINCERE. Right now, I got a few more projects coming up with one of my artists, Angel, female singing on You Got Me Feeling. And I got a few more rock joints for y'all. I got about 15 more new joints to put out. So everything is official. Right now we're just hibernating right now, taking care of the whole business side of things. As you can see, I still look good and I'm still feeling good. A pair of rosary beads around the neck with a Calvin Klein shirt, you know? But I just want y'all to stay in tune with what we got going on and what's coming out of Young Executive Records. I am the CEO. Shout out to my people in Florida, New York, Connecticut, and Canada and Germany. So y'all stay in tune with what we got going on, and I'm going to let y'all get a nice view of what I'm looking at right now. See that? That's a beautiful view right there. That's a wonderful view right there, you know? Like, you can't get any better than the view like this. Yeah.
Chicago.
Oh, yeah. Peace out. One. Sincere TV, y'all. There's more coming.
And I